In the summer of 2009, a group of graduate students from Scripps Institution of Oceanography at UC San Diego boarded the Scripps research vessel New Horizon on an ambitious journey to the mysterious vortex called the North Pacific Ocean Gyre, or the Great Pacific Garbage Patch. During the Scripps Environmental Accumulation of Plastic Expedition, or SEAPLEX, the researchers launched a variety of oceanographic instruments off New Horizon to probe the gyre, from the sea surface to the deep. These instruments included nets of varying sizes that captured biological specimens, as well as a range of plastic fragments that have accumulated in the gyre.
The project I was working on for SEAPLEX was in collaboration with another graduate student here named Pete Davison, and we were investigating basically the ingestion of plastic by midwater fish from the Great Pacific Garbage Patch. The main result of our paper is that we found 9.2% of these fish had plastic in their stomachs. And this is somewhat of a conservative result because we didn't basically measure whether the plastic might be in their intestines. We didn't look at whether plastic, if it killed the fish, we wouldn't be able to measure that. Also, it's possible that some fish might regurgitate or spit out plastic, so that's another thing that we didn't measure. So we know that at least 9.2% of these fish are eating plastic, but this number could be a bit higher.
Well, it's just interesting just to see it. You know, you can read about a plastic patch in the ocean, but it's not quite the same thing as seeing it. We have not found the Island of Lost Toys, but if you look over the side every minute or so, a plastic jug or a fragment of a bucket or a piece of net or a fishing float goes by, and it really is once a minute, but you can't get out and walk on it. If you multiply, you know, one piece of plastic per 10 square meters of ocean surface by the area of the ocean, you get quite a bit of trash. My role in this crew is, beyond just helping out where I can, is to look to see if small pelagic fishes are eating pieces of plastic. And this is important because the plastic picks up marine pollutants from the water, and it's possible that these pollutants enter the food chain with these little fish. So if we dissect some of these fish and find little bits of plastic, we know that it's possible that they are accumulating things like dioxin or DDT or other noxious chemicals. And they can accumulate as you go up the food chain. These little fish get eaten by a bigger fish, and a bigger fish eats lots of little fish, and it will accumulate pollutants from those little fish